Hi everyone, welcome back to the Earth and Us, that is EVS. Welcome back to your EVS class. Okay, so previous videos we completed the reading practice of lesson 2 and I given the hard words. Okay, I had given hard words of lesson 2. Today, so that hard words meanings we are learning now. Okay, the hard words meaning what I had given in the previous videos, that hard words meaning we are going to learn now. Okay, get ready for that. So what is that?
Wait.
Okay, we will write now. So first word, applied. A-B-B, L-I-E-D, applied. What is the meaning of applied? Put. P-U-T. Put. Second one. Fabric. Fabric. The material. Used for making clothes. Next, garments. Clothes. Next, indigo. A plant. Loom. Machine. Next, obtain. O-B-T-A-I-N-E-D. Obtained. Received. R-E-C-E-I-V-E-D. Received. Next, seep in. Flow into. Next, eighth one, mixture. Here we try, not sufficient. Okay, eighth one. Solution. Mixture. Next. Technique. Process. Okay, so once we will recite the meaning of these words. Applied, put. What is the meaning of applied? Put, P-U-T, put. Next, fabric, F-A-B-R-I-C, fabric. What is the meaning of fabric? The material, M-A-T-E-R-I-L. Material used for making clothes. Fabric, the material used for making clothes. Garments, clothes. Indigo, a plant. Loom, machine. Obtained, received. Seep in, flow into. Solution, mixture. technique, process. Applied, put. Fabric, the material used for making clothes. Garments, clothes. Indigo, a plant. Loom, machine. Obtained, received. Seep in, flow into. Solution, mixture. Technique, process. So these are the words what I learned, okay, and meanings. Listen children, already I given the bits to you. So first, write true or false. The color of cloth can be changed using a dye. True. Chemical dyes are obtained from plants. False. By using pencil, who did not write that? Then you can write by using pencil. Kalamkari is used only in printing. False. The pattern of embroidery varies from one state of India to another. True. Kurta pajamas are unstitched garments. False. First one, true. You can write only T. No need of writing total spelling T-R-U-E. Only T is enough. Chemical dyes are obtained from plants. False. Kalamkari is used only in printing. False. The pattern of embroidery varies from one state of India to another. True. Kurta pajamas are unstitched garments. False. First one true. Second one false. Third one false. Fourth one true. Fifth one false. Okay. Once again we will read it. The color of cloth can be changed using a dye. True. Chemical dyes are obtained from plants. False. Kalamkari is used only in printing. False. The pattern of embroidery varies from one state of India to another. True. Kurta pajamas are unstitched garments. False. Okay. So once again, first one is true children. First one is true. Second one is, this is the A bit. Already I had given when I am teaching this lesson. So first one is true, second one is false, third one is false, fourth one is true, fifth one is false. Okay, so true or false. So what is your diary work now? You should practice bits, A bit. Practice lesson 2. A bitch. Lesson 2. A bitch. 5 times. Practice lesson 2. A bitch 5 times. Which page? I'll mention the page number also. Page 14. Okay. Practice lesson 2. A bitch 5 times. Page 14. Okay. Along with that, you can read the meanings also. Applied, put. Fabric, the material used for making clothes. Garments, clothes. Indigo, a plant. Loop, machine. Obtained, received. Seep in, flow into. Solution, mixture. Technique, process. Okay, learn these meanings and practice the lesson 2. A bit, true or false, in the rough notes 5 times. Okay, and send to your WhatsApp group. Okay children, take care of you. Bye.